wins are what we need, you know. And so from that standpoint, you know, through five games, we're 2-2-1, and we're right in the mix. And I think our best football's in front of us. We do need to continue to make progress. We've got to play better than we did tonight. But at the end of the day, you got to win games, even as you're trying to find out, you know, what we can be. And I'm proud of the fact that we did that.